Diverse is the research background. Population growth triggers an increase in the use of transportation facilities. Most land transportation, especially motorcycle, still use fuel in the form of oil. The increasing use of fuel oil is inversely proportional to the decreasing availability of fuel in nature. The rise of the vehicle fuel causes environmental pollution, increases global warming, and has a negative impact on humans, animals, plants, and the environment. Efforts that can be made to overcome the problems regarding energy crisis as well as environmental pollution are the manufacture of fuel substitutes for fuel oil that utilize alternative energy in the form of bioethanol. Next is research methodology. The first is research design. The procedure of the research are preparing and halus aquariates, making inoculum Saccharomyces cerevisiae, giving nutrient to medium inoculum, doing fermentation process using the SSF method. The next is the distillation process, and the last, analyzing of result of bioethanol of the fermentation. First, results of fermentation time effect on alcohol levels. Table 1 shows that the longer the fermentation, the more alcohol produced until 144 hours. After that time, the percentage of alcohol decreased. For example, at 96 hours, the percentage of alcohol that was produced by 7.78%. After 144 hours, the percentage of alcohol rose to 13.54% and fell to 13.44% at 192 hours. Second, results of fermentation time effect on water content. The lowest water content was at the fermentation time of 96 hours with a yield of 3.70%. The highest water content was at 192 hours of fermentation. This was slightly different from the results of the relationship between fermentation time and alcohol content, but the difference was small. It was possible that the bacteria were few in meeting their nutritional needs, because the inoculum levels were close to a low point for supply nutrients for bacteria, so that the bacteria were not working optimally. The last is the results of yeast-wheat variable. Table 3 shows that the addition of yeast-wheat caused the alcohol produced decrease. For example, the addition of 0.0624 grams yeast produced an alcohol content of 13.53%. The data fell to 12.43%. The addition of 0.1560 grams yeast produced a smaller percentage of alcohol. It was because the ratio of available nutrients was proportional to the number of Saccharomyces cerevisiae existed. The addition yeast as much as 0.0624 grams, 0.0936 grams, and 0.1560 grams methanol content decreased. Thank you for your attention.